Hello, I'm Garvit S Itara from Urja Gurukul School, Ahmednagar. Recently, I came across a very interesting information about William Shakespeare, an English playwright, poet and actor. I would like to share the same. The Bard of Avon. William Shakespeare is widely regarded as the greatest writer in the history of English language. Let us know about him. William Shakespeare was born in Stratford-upon-Avon, England on April 23, 1564. He is believed to have written his first play, Henry VIII, Part 1, around 1890. He was an actor and part owner of a playwright company, Lord Chamberlain's Men. The company was renamed the King's Men. He wrote many plays and poems called sonnets. He wrote around 37 plays. Hamlet is Shakespeare's longest play. Many of his plays were performed by his production company at royal courts and prestigious theatres. Some of his plays are Romeo and Juliet, Macbeth, The Merchant of Venice, etc. Shakespeare died in 1616 at the age of 52. Thank you.